JBN, we keep you informed. Missing teacher parents, remain hopeful. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, leave us a comment and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. The parents of 41-year-old teacher Samuel Martin, who went missing last Friday, have said that despite his car being found and no leads days after his disappearance, they remain optimistic for the safe return of their son. "I'm still expecting them to find him or hear something," the Reverend Raymond Koch, Martin's adoptive father, said yesterday. "There was no sign in his car of any criminal activity, so I'm just waiting for someone to call now and say they see him somewhere or something." Koch said he last saw his son on the day of his disappearance, as Martin visited him before taking a family member he had picked up at the airport to Mandeville. He reportedly left Mandeville about 3 p.m. heading back to Kingston, and has not been seen or heard from since. When Martin did not return to Koch's house on Saturday, as he does every weekend, it triggered alarm bells and reports made to the police. Koch said a panic button was pressed from his son's car at 6:30 on Friday evening, which led the authorities to the car. However, on their arrival, Martin, who is of dark complexion, medium build, and is about 5 feet 9 inches tall, was not seen in the car or the surrounding area. When they found his car, his house key was inside along with his Bible, a pair of jeans pants, sneakers and some college papers, the Reverend said. "When I spoke with the detective on Tuesday morning, they think that perhaps they moved him from there. They may have taken him there, parked the car and moved him somewhere else, which is why they can't find any clue in the area," Koch said. "A group of more than 30 people have been combing the Maypin area without any success since the teacher's disappearance. Martin, who has had stints at a number of high schools, was teaching at St. Joseph's Teachers College at the time he went missing. The police are urging anyone with information that could assist investigators to contact the Matilda's Corner Police Station at 876-978-6003. That's 876-978-6003. Police 119 emergency number or the nearest police station. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to like, subscribe, share, leave us a comment and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.